Yo, what's up, guys? You didn't expect this. I bet you did not expect this. Am I even live? Yeah, I am. Yo, what's up, guys? I don't know what language that is, but hi. How's everyone going? Yeah, it is quite late here. I mean, I don't know when the latest I've done a live is, but... Alexa, next. What's the time? 9:30. It's not that late, but... late for me doing lives. How's everyone's day been? Anything interesting? Up to anything? I've just had school. No swimming though, and it was only a half day, so I went home early. Got some homework done, English, literature. That was it. The last song was by Playboi Carti, I'm pretty sure. Answer some questions, sure. Job ages ago. Why don't you just stop shaving? Because I don't have a beard and it's not allowed at school. So there you go. Watch Shameless? Sure. Is that on Netflix? Because if it's on Netflix, I will, but if it's not, I don't know. I only really have Netflix. I've got Disney Plus as well, but that's it. And the only reason I've got Disney Plus was for the Star Wars and Marvel shows, like, that's it. School? Yeah, I'm going to school. Oh, you're asking what school I go to? Well, I'm not going to say that. Why did somebody ask if you have OnlyFans? Oh, God knows. What? Marvel or DC? Marvel. Yeah, I'm tired. I've been going to bed at like 10 o'clock recently. Even earlier. I've been getting in bed by 9:30. But... are you short? Yeah, I'm hella short. How are A-levels going? They're going really well. I mean, it just depends on how like mocks and exams go. I'm asking, how are you? I'm good. I'm all good. Got a lot going on at the moment with like auditions and modelling and all that. And then we've got ball coming up in a bit. So. I'm getting tagged in Louis' ball ask and I don't even know where it came from. So confused. Have you, who? We weren't even dating in the movie. I don't even know. Like, why are people asking that? So confused. What's the time? 9:33? I've missed this. I can't lie. It's actually man. Favorite music? I don't even know why I said that wrong. Music is probably like Travis Scott and stuff like that. Drake. Drake at the moment. Yeah, I don't know why people are asking weird questions. That's I don't even know. I have to study chemistry. But we'll, I'll watch 11 instead. Oh, okay, yeah, fair enough. Sorry, I thought you were just... up to like 800, 900 auditions. And that sounds like not a big number, but like when you think about it, like on average, probably the scripts are like, what, 5 pages each? Ask 5 pages of dialogue 800 times. Like, you do the math, but it's difficult, especially since I've been like so young when I started. A lot of rejection too, but you get used to it. It's all about time though, I guess. I don't know if I'll go to acting school. I think I am going to go to acting school in London somewhere, hopefully, if I get in. Most likely you're going to take a gap year there. Are you going to school tomorrow? Yeah. Double vaxxed. I'm double vaxxed now, but my brother and sister aren't. Otherwise, we'd be coming. But cheers, Lily. You're wanted as well. Cheers, Harry. How many times do you have to say clashing or more live? Like, come on. Come on. Do you know Spanish? No. Like, hola, that's like it. Yo, Lily Bora Bora. She. Can you say hi, Chloe? Hi, Chloe. How are you? What's up, what you're doing? Mm-mm. Listen to Harry Styles. The last time I listened to Harry Styles was Woman Sugar. You know that song, the one that's like, Woman Sugar. From that alone, what song it was. That's a tune, that's a tune. I'll give it to him. But I don't really listen to him, no. I'm more of a, like, rap kind of guy, which is, like, every guy, so it's not very original, but... Yeah, I know, I look like I've literally just woken up, partly because I've probably been in bed for, like, the last 4 hours. KSI? Nah, I don't really listen to KSI. You can go through my playlist, although I've got like 18 playlists at the moment. I don't know what I'm doing. Actually, I do know what I'm doing. I get like the like random urge to create a really good playlist. And so I get that and I'm like, oh, this is going to be brilliant. I make the title, I add the first song, and then I'm like, oh, I just can't be asked anymore. So I just stop, basically. That's what happens. That's why I've got like 17 playlists that are like all empty apart from like three. And the three that aren't empty... I've had for like years, so it's weird, but you removed down like that from your playlist, kind of disappointed. I don't even know what that is, bro. What is that? Yeah, my playlist, I don't know. Yeah, I know. Wait, the names used to be even funnier though. Like, I used to name the weirdest things. One of them was like, I don't even remember. It's funny though. Like, I looked at my playlist earlier, and I've got one that's called Car, and one that's called, like, Just Car. Like, what's the difference? Oh, Down Like That by KSI. Oh, right, yeah, I know that song. That was such a 2019 banger. What is... Alexa, next. The fuck? Is your phone still on light mode? No, I've changed to dark. You'll be glad to know. So you can chill about that. You guys were getting pressed about that earlier. I was like, sorry about that. What are these tunes? Alexa, next. Yeah, I'm not ignoring you. There's just a lot of comments. Hey, Jackson, how are we, bro? My YSL Don. trouble with me. See, this is old, but this is a good song. Trouble for me. There's a lot of German in here, I think. I think that's German. I did a little bit. Guten Tag, mein Name ist William. Das ist nicht gut. That's about it. Central, you mean Central C? I don't know. These delayed comments annoy me. I can't even lie. Right, guys, ask some questions in the comments. Not in the Q&A box. I see BA screwed out. There's too many. Ask in the chat. Where's Jules? I don't know. America somewhere. Have you watched Suits on Netflix? Yeah, I have. I don't know about the latest season. Or is there only one season? I don't know. Bonjour, je m'appelle William. What's up? S'il vous plaît. I don't really have an accent. Some of the words I say apparently still sound Australian. Whether that's true or not, God knows, but... Opinions on my new ball belt. I think, I mean, it's quite exquisite, I can't lie. It's quite cool. Maybe I should just, I don't know, ball myself. Please play Need to Know by Doja Cat. I'd rather... Okay, I'm not going to say that. But I'm not going to listen to Doja Cat. It just annoys me. Also, that other girl. What's her name? I don't know. I don't know what her name is now. That is completely irrelevant. Anyway. You alright, Ashton? How are you, mate? My neighbour's going to Australia for Christmas. Lucky. I so want to go. I might be going near there as well in a few weeks. So... Listen to MGK, sorry. Yeah, of course. Wait, yeah, I swear. There must be a bunch of people from Australia on this. Because it's like 9:40. I don't even know what the time is there, but... If anyone's from Australia, put like the little Australian flag. I will understand you if you go bald. Well, I'm not going to go bald, so chill. Do not worry. Tiamo. Guess someone? It's too late for that. I'm looking at all these requests. It's too late. Jesus, how many people? What the? That's a lot. Are you going to uni? Nah. I'm not even doing UCAS. I'm going straight to like drama school or a gap year. Regardless, I'm going to be in London. So if any... Max, mate... Max, how are you? Max, bro. We need to go out again, G. That was actually so funny. Are you Mabel G's boyfriend? No. Nah. What year are you in? Upper six. Sorry, Drake? When's your next photo shoot? Next week, potentially. I'm not even sure. It should be next week. And it's over... Actually, I can't see that. I don't know. Go to Lambda. Yeah, that's one of the ones. That is one of the ones. It's pretty obvious the ones that I'm going to like try and get into, but depends if I get into them. They're really difficult to get into. So we'll see, but see where it goes. What song is this? No clue. I don't think this is even on my playlist. What are you guys going to do for uni? If you're going to uni or GCSEs or what? I don't know. What do you want to study when you're older? It's quite interesting. Do you like chicken? Sure. I'm sick and I've been stuck in the car for the past 7 hours. You should save this. Of course, I'll save this. Actually, I can't do that. Okay, I'll put it up as an IGTV. I'll do it. I'll try. Well, I hope you get better. I don't think sitting in the car is probably the best idea, but I'm assuming you're stuck. So, I don't know if you're stuck. People think they're funny by calling me. I don't know what to do, no idea. I want to go into acting or study Spanish and French. That's interesting. No clue, I don't even know. Right, so a lot of you don't even know, which is fair enough. A lot of people don't know. That's fair. Yeah, I did glitch out. Sorry, somebody called me. Some of these comments, I'm actually creasing. How ticklish are you? And where? Like, what? I'm not really that ticklish, but yeah. Who is upstairs? Thunderfeet. Will you come to Turkey? Sure, one day. Would you like to visit Ecuador? You know what? I remember back in Australia, me and one of my Australian mates, had to do a presentation in, like, grade 3. This was, like, a good, like, 6-7 years ago on Ecuador. And I think it was, like, Galapagos Islands. Is that, like, off the coast of Ecuador? Am I tripping? Or I swear that's correct. Anyway, I did a whole presentation in Ecuador. So, yeah, I want to go there one day. It looked really cool. I go to drama school, so if anyone wants to DM me about the process. Yeah, exactly. Cheers, Katie. It's not that difficult. DM me as well if you want advice on getting into drama school. I mean, I'm not even in drama school, so I can't really give you advice, but I can tell you what you've got to do. Or just look it up. After A-level drama school is the same. You usually have 3 auditions. Pieces that you gotta learn. I remember you from Chicken Girls. See, thanks, but no thanks. Chicken Girls is in the past. We don't talk about Chicken Girls. My acting in that is atrocious. Literally atrocious. Never had the dedication. Like Harry Styles, yeah, sure. Ezra Drowned, yeah. I heard that as well. I don't exactly remember what happened to Ezra, but yeah, peak for him. Spring Breakaway 2, hang on, what? No. Your playlist hit different? Not really though, Evie. They're pretty dead, I can't lie. How are you guys not getting bored yet? There's 2k of you still on here. I'm surprised. I'm the most boring person in lives. Dude, I really thought you were going to be a farmer for Halloween. That is an insult and a half, but being a farmer isn't scary. How is that? I mean, I guess Halloween's not even scary anymore, is it? Oops. Yeah, Halloween's not even scary anymore, so fair enough. Opinions on combine harvesters, they're really hard. They're quite cool. Wait, Alexa, next. Oh, there, Travis. Are you 20? Yeah, I'm 20. Alright. If I look 20, I'm 20. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go. No, I'm 12. I'm gonna go. But thank you for joining. I'll put this onto IGTV. It was just a quick one. Just to say hey. But yeah, thanks. Hope you have a good night, good morning, good day, whatever's going on. Travis never gets cancelled. End of. All right, shouldn't have said that. Anyway, thank you guys. Bye. Before that gets published. Bye.